ribs for Memphis.
Said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. Dickheads, someone run and tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should have heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, up, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I read him from the aqua with the big face. The Cartiers and watches big enough to make a wrist ache. But he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies move a shook. Shut, I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Alright guys, I'm back, and we're going to be doing another video tonight, why not? And we beat all of the track records in the game that I know of. We beat that one, we beat Reese, we beat that one, we beat that one, we beat that one, and we beat that one. Now we're going to do this one. And we're almost at 10th race. We're at race 6 right now. So, woohoo. Those are San Francisco. Yes, let's start.
Keep this up and you'll have enough money for me to bring you on as a partner.
And why would I want to do that?
Would I want
Call
to do
it
that?
My employee profit-sharing plan.
Something to look forward to.
At any rate, the next race is Thursday. Practice makes perfect and I expect perfection. So you have a few days to learn the course. And if you're very good, I'll let you drive the Cobra.
Now you're talking.
Do yourself a favor and avoid conversing with the competition. It's bad for business, you know.
Good night, Donald.
See you Thursday, Dennis.
All right. You can customize this? All right. Then I'm gonna change the color. Ooh, we're gonna have a fucking blast with this thing. And I'm going to make the middle vinyl black. Along with a black wheel color. Just to make it look badass. I ain't gonna put green on it. This ain't no Joker shit. This is a Sorton Auto car. So, making it look as good as it could possibly look. Alright, so there we go. We're good. Alright, so this time we're gonna be using the Cobra. As Clark said. See this Cobra in action though, in that purple though. That's what I want to see. Now we got some purple in this shit. Ooh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be a good race. Alright. Let's do this.
Thank you.
actually stuck with this car. It's a good car. This car is good. I think we're good. Start the actual race this time. That's what I would do. Let's do this.
Looks like Clark finally gave you a new car, huh, Denny?
He will lose no matter what car.
Amen to that, bro.
As you know, the Cobra is a bit more nimble than the Cuda. You'll need the advantage. Traffic will be heavy today.
Ooh, nice wheels, Dennis.
Thank you, Lisa. Even though I'm gonna kick your ass, still. But thank you. I do. Motherfucker, I need to do that again. Yeah, I need to do that again. I was using my directional D-pad to do this fucking, the turning, and that shit was not nice at all. The reason being is because if you look on the controller I'm using, there's actually a thing on the top missing. Like one on the, like one of the buttons on the top of the thing is actually missing for some reason. I don't know why. Literally, if you look on the controller, one of the things is missing. Like, I don't know if the dude broke the controller by accident or if he fucking got some type of thing on it or something. But to me, the thing is fucking ridiculous when it comes to shooting. And it can't really shoot that well. I think we might need to get some type of new controller at some point, because this shit's starting to hurt my goddamn hand, man. Like, my finger's hurting right now, trying to play. I might need to get an easier game or something, man, because this shit is ridiculous. Was doing so good too, man. Come on now. Wow. Wow. What the fuck, man? Not cool, dude. Thank you. Okay, we need to do that again. That was a big, that was a huge load of fucking bullshit. Right there. That was a huge load. That was a fucking load of bullshit. Dude, I think it might be this goddamn controller, actually. Alright, yeah, after this, I'm actually going to have to fucking make a decision to keep playing or not, because this thing is fucking my hand up, man. Yeah, I'm cutting it. Yes, I'm cutting it. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna have to come back and get a new goddamn controller, because this shit's ridiculous. Be right back in a second.